Protesters around the world took to the streets Monday to protest violence against women. Crowds poured into the streets in Spain, Guatemala, Russia, Sudan, Turkey, South Africa, Bulgaria, France, Chile, Colombia, El Salvador, and beyond to mark the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women. This is one of the protesters in Mexico City.
Las personas sufrimos día a día, nos asaltan, nos roban, nos secuestran, nos violan, nos matan, y a ellos ni siquiera les importa. Pónganse, los pido, pongan tantitita empatía, pónganse en nuestros zapatos, nos están matando, a nosotros nos duele.